Today also there is a value. And the chapter that is put in banks and simple interest. And the topic is then 27-25. In this 27, we get one of the example there where we have given as a rate 8% per annum year one, and the principal is given ₹5,000, and they want to us calculate the interest. How much interest we get on ₹5,000 in 1 year by 8% per annum? So let me take interest as ₹X. So we make a simple arrangement to solve this example. So how is this arrangement? On ₹100 we get ₹8 as an interest per year. So that's why 8/100. And the next is there. Let me take as interest as x on 5,000. That's why x/5,000. So the arrangement will be there. x/5,000 is equal to 8/100. Right now make a cross multiplication. How we make a cross multiplication then? 100 is there, divide up to side, multiply. 5,000 is there, divide up to side, multiply. Then 100x is equal to 8 × 5,000. So right now 100 is there, multiply. After this, going this side, divide. Then 0 will be cut, 0 will be cut, 0 will be cut, 0 will be cut. Then 50 × 8. Then 50 × 8, 5 × 40. And 0 and this means x is equal to 400. So we get the interest as it is 400.